This is the point of convergence. The world reborn and shaped by the apocalypse. What you see, this is Doth Shangri-La. Everything on this planet. It would have become the bones beneath the new living flesh of Crystal. Even I would eventually have been encased within it. Even their king. I've always been terrified of falling prey to selection. So I resisted it and clung to Eve, hid behind Mana. The day I died, beneath Roppongi, I believed I could free Mana from her curse that way. And maybe I could have, if it weren't for the will of Doth. They won't allow Mana to die. They'll keep bringing her back until she's fulfilled her fate. So I realized there's only one way to free her. To let them use her to accomplish their goal. I decided to take a gamble. I became their demon king and worked to bring about their apocalypse. Bet on you stopping it. I finally managed to give her peace. The rest is up to you. Go save Minori.
I will still claim my throne!
Not when all I have to do is imagine the tools I need to defeat you. Heat beam. Cold!
Is that you?
Was that?
Yeah, I felt it too. It's our voids!
No, what is he doing? You idiot, don't you dare act like a martyr!
The entire crystallized framework supporting the structure's giving out. The whole facility's gonna collapse any second!
Hey guys?
Dr. Oma! Are you okay?
What are you?
If you get a second chance, do it right this time. Don't be Killamall Daryl. It's not who you are.
Take it.